Aiden, say cheese, Mama. Say cheese.
He's saying close the door.
Close the door. Aiden.
How do they sleep in?
This is the least amount of people that I've ever seen in Epcot. We got here early and not everything is open yet. They're still prepping things for the day, but it's kind of awesome because you get to experience some of the things before everybody else gets in without the crowds. So Mexico was, it was okay. We got to go on the little boat ride that they had inside there, but that was about it. We went to Norway, I think it was, and checked out some of the shops, got some chocolate, and right now, I guess I just want to go to France and get something to eat.
Yeah.
Well, that's if they're open.
Frankia, you mean?
Yeah, sure.
If you work in France, you're gonna say hello to some frogs. Do you know how to say frog? Gargo. Yeah, I don't see.
I kind of wouldn't mind getting the signs. I have to really look at them to see if they look.
Too heavy.
Oh, it weighs like nothing. Feel this.
Oh my gosh, son.
That would not be heavy at all.
That would be super heavy. But look at the horn then.
It's not, one. Not real, so that's not cool at all. This is way heavier.
That one's heavy?
Very. And it also costs
$670.
It's actually not that bad.
It's
it is made in Germany.
Pleasure?
I actually have Das Boot.
How much do you think?
Das Boot shop.
$21.
Do they have a real Das Boot?
Oh, they do. That's not the real Das
Boot. But
yeah. That's a fake
super
one.
Super small compared to the real one.
Ooh.
Another technique.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Maybe Pop is tired of hearing you.
Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Elijah, you can put this on your lederhosen.
I want to see. My lederhosen already have
I know.
But I need to get a
ball of one of those hats too. Oh, look, Elijah.
I
have a feeling it would probably be inside like one of these shops over here where the toys and stuff, maybe? I don't know. They're all closed.
Maybe it'll be time.
Yeah.
But the only thing is I will have already.
It's Senor Vespa.
Maybe it's a Vespa.
Senor Vespa.
Look at these ears. Those are cute.
We're in Italy.
Those are the like most elaborate ones right there. The black, the reddish burgundy, and then the black, and then the blue one. Yeah. Very
these
elaborate.
Are these originally in Italy?
I have no idea. Yeah.
That's what they make them out of.
Cute little
acorns. Mm-hmm.
I liked the red ones better, though. I'd wear the red ones.
Oh.
say hi, camera. Hi, camera.
Picture of the kebabs on. How do they look good? Idiot. Thank you.
I'm wondering if it's like a bathhouse. Grass Bazaar. Everybody knows the Rose and Crown. Thank you.
rubber band.
Are you in a booty?
No, none of the songs on there are from like the movie.
Hey, come over here though. Come dance over here, please.
Aiden, dance over here.
Right here, look. Right here on Daddy's shadow.
George's Wharf.